What is her problem? Like, why do you creep on me like that? Did someone ever teach you personal space?
Well, maybe it's because I think you're pretty.
Really?
Well, not so much you, just your hair. The way it flows, the perfect shade of brown, it's a masterpiece.
Really?
Really? So, I was thinking maybe we could hang sometime and, you know, maybe I can wash and brush it or something. Hey, I've been working on a present for you. It's made of your hair.